The first step in using the Rates dashboard is to select your utility at the very top. Note that some utilities like Raleigh have more than one listing. This means that the utility has different rate structures for different service areas. Pick the rate structure that applies to the specific service area you are interested in. For the tutorial, I'll pick example utility from the very top. This is a fake utility completely made up just for demonstration purposes only. I don't want to pick on any specific utility for the demo videos, but you should feel free to pick and choose any utility you're interested in. After selecting rate structure, the gray shading disappears to reveal the dashboard. Note that in North Carolina's dashboard, there are four tabs at the top. Rates comparison, which is the default view, financial benchmarks, characteristics, and about. We will cover each one in separate videos. You as a user can click on or slide certain options to change what you are looking at or to open embedded pop-ups to explain what you are looking at. Clicking on print at the bottom will obviously print the page you are looking at, including whatever selections you've made. Clicking on the EFC logo at the top will take you to our website. Information about the dashboard and the data sources appear at the bottom and also in the About tab. Click on the About tab to read a couple of paragraphs on the dashboard and for links to web pages that may be of interest to you. If you would like to email us feedback or comments, please click on the bottom at the very bottom. This applies also when you have corrections you would like to suggest. Please keep in mind that this dashboard shows data as of May 2010, as it appears in the top right. Rates and other information may have changed since then, but we only update the dashboards once a year. In the next video, we will go over rates comparison tab.